There's no manual that says, how do you open a crossover Filipino restaurant? Or how do you make it to year three?
So I had to split Nom Nom on the big screen as Ulam held a special preview screening in downtown Los Angeles as part of the month-long LA Food Bowl Festival, followed by a panel with Los Angeles Times food critic Jonathan Gold, one of the mainstream proponents of the Filipino food movement.
A lovely film. It was so the spirit of Filipino cooking, the generosity of it, the sort of beauty of it. Also, LA representing so darn hard.
Something that we really wanted to do was only have sort of like an introduction to the Filipino food movement. You know, by no means did we want to be a manual, an A to Z. This is just a taste of what's to come.
The movie, produced by Ali Cuerdo, explores the rise of Filipino food in the U.S. as told by the chefs themselves.
We all know that we're working from a good place, trying to push our food, push our culture, and I think we do something all right.
The movie producer, who has worked on Hollywood projects, describes herself as an enthusiastic home chef and was encouraged by her dad to pursue this project.
Filipino food to me, cooking Filipino food, is a really creative act. And I think that all these chefs in the film really showcase that.
Ulam will now hit the film festival circuit, and the 600-plus viewers that got a taste of Ulam at the screening were all praises for the movie and its stars.
I really admire that, and I congratulate all of you.
This movie may just be an appetizer for now. While it only highlights a few chefs, mostly in New York and Los Angeles, Ali Cuerdo is hoping to explore other areas of the country, looking at their Filipino cuisine, setting the table for a possible second serving of Ulam. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.